wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best drawing crayons. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Even though it's marketed for kids, the Crayola Ultimate Collection can serve creative adults just as well. This comprehensive kit contains 152 colors, including metallic and glitter variants, and each is double wrapped for protection and durability. It includes a storage caddy with a sharpener and is priced right for tight budgets. However, the tips can snap off easily. At number 9, the Faber-Castell Blendable are fashioned into hexagonal shapes that make them easy to hold and control while also preventing them from rolling away. They can be thinned with baby oil and mixed with water and come in a handy plastic organizer for storage. These include a bonus shading and tinting guide, and the colors are bright and opaque, but the case gets gunky quickly. Coming in at number 8 in our list. Simple to use and featuring bright, rich colors, the US Art Supply Super are ideal for budding artists who want to practice the basics of drawing and blending. They show up well over light, dark, and textured surfaces and are washable in case of accidents. These are easy to grip and control and safe for children aged 3 and up. However, they're not suitable for detailed work. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for drawing crayons, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the buttery Faber-Castell Gelatos boast vibrant metallic pigments and are encased in small clear tubes with textured twist-up bottoms that allow you to apply as much as you need to the surface of your choice without having to worry about breakage. These are offered in translucent too and excellent for crafting, but they are hard to draw over with a pen. Moving up our list to number 6. Made using natural pigments and clay, crayons from Conte à Paris have been used by the likes of Degas and Delacroix. These all black sticks are ideal for sketching and are square shaped, so you can use the edges for fine lines and the sides for broad coverage. They produce little dust and are packaged in a sturdy plastic box. However, they do take some getting used to. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Prismacolor Premier Firm are stronger than regular soft pastels and use a special coating to keep hands free from pigment and powder. Because they're hard, they resist breaking and can be left dull for coverage or sharpened to a fine point for detail work. These aren't as messy as others and appropriate for coloring books, but the red shades are difficult to smear. At number 4, artists who like to experiment will appreciate the Ranger Tim Holtz Distress for their water-reactive pigments that can be used to create everything from eye-catching backgrounds and smudge effects to highlighting raised areas on embossed paper. These are ideal for mixed media and formulated for porous surfaces. It includes a set of neutrals. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Those who are serious about their craft should consider the Sennelier Assorted, a professional set designed with the help of Pablo Picasso. Acid-free, non-toxic, and light-fast, these creamy pastels can be used on stone, metal, canvas, and more. They resist fading and cracking and can be thinned with turpentine. They were used by Cézanne and Monet. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for drawing crayons, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the high quality and reasonable price of the Mengyou Gallery Soft makes it a solid choice for students and serious beginners looking to experiment with various techniques. Each of the 48 included pastels glides smoothly, blends easily, and is water-soluble. It's great value for money, and they're perfect for layering. They offer good color variety. And taking the top spot on our list, the Swiss-made Caran d'Ache Classic Neo Color 2 have soft, velvety textures that don't crumble and can be used dry or wet on a variety of materials. They feature high pigment concentration and are capable of creating lovely watercolor effects. These meet stringent safety standards and are extremely resistant to light. They're effective on glass. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for drawing crayons, or simply click beneath this video.